This is Alan Mackay-Sim. He was a biomedical scientist that lived between 1951 and 2023. His research into stem cells contributed to the treatment of spinal cord injuries. He was voted 2017 Australian of the Year.